U.S. State Department official on Saturday confirmed the cash-strapped Afghanistan's embassy in the country will shut down this week. The official added the diplomats are now left with a month to apply for residency in the U.S. before being deported. This comes less than 6 months after U.S. pulled out of Afghanistan as Taliban took over the country. Subscribe to the channel for more news.